Hey everybody, it's Dr. Jared here. Are you stressed out, man? You know, the holidays are a lot for people. We're consistently trying to really compete with the Joneses. You're trying to make your family happy. You're trying to make everyone around you happy. There's work parties, there's work stuff, there's stress of the holidays, there's financial issues, there's health challenges, there's wealth, there's weather challenges. So the truth is, how stressed are you? How overwhelmed do you feel? What are you doing to help reduce your stress? For me, that was speaking really slow, I know, because it's that important. How much are you doing every day? Are you breathing more? Are you doing anything to stimulate your parasympathetic versus your sympathetic, which is your stress response? Are you giving your family hugs daily? Because hugs have so much importance to how we decrease stress. It's amazing. How many times you hug a coworker? How many times you come in here, I give you a hug and you just feel better? Breathing, hugging, anything in relation to family stuff, very important to just give extra love. The word love itself harmonizes against the opposite frequency. So it's not about a stress concept, it's the opposite frequency of anger and hate, and those words drive more stress. So what I challenge you to do is hug more often, as corny as it sounds, be more thorough in your own taking care of yourself. Because the best way to reduce your own stress is to exercise. Get adjusted. Get at least a spinal checkup. This is the best way to reduce stress. I've talked about stress so many times, but the truth is, it starts today. These are easy things to do. Literally get up, go hug somebody, come on in, get a checkup. Go to a local chiropractor. I challenge you. This is Dr. Leon. Be well.